Hello and welcome to this Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial. Spike is a smart laser measurement solution that integrates seamlessly with Survey123. With Spike, you can measure dimensions, areas and distances on the spot, so you can leave your measuring tape at home. And best of all, these measurements are recorded directly into your survey. Attach your Spike device to your smartphone using the clamp. Alternatively, Spike can be mounted to a tablet using double-sided adhesive. In the Spike app, check that Spike is connected by Bluetooth. Open the Survey123 Field app. Here's our survey set up to receive measurements from Spike. Spike and Survey123 work together in three different modes. Let's see these modes in action. First, we'll record the distance to an object. In your survey, tap the Spike icon to launch Spike. Position the target and tap to record. Once captured, Spike will return to Survey123. The distance to the object is recorded in our survey. Next, we'll measure the area of an object. Take a photo of an object or area. On the alignment screen, adjust the rectangle to cover the largest area available for the surface you're measuring. Measurements will be made on this alignment plane. Select Next. With Area mode selected in the Spike app, specify the region you wish to measure. Select Save to return to the survey. The area and dimensions are saved in our form. Using the same mode, we can also record lengths. As before, launch Spike from your survey and set up the measurement plane on the alignment screen. Select Next. With Length selected, select Add to specify the start and end points. The length is recorded in our survey. The third Spike mode is Point to Point. In this mode, Spike measures the distance between two points in space, recorded in two separate images. Capture the first point, ensuring you hold the device steady until the border turns green. Now capture the second point. The distance between the two points is recorded in our form, along with some other measurements. In addition to the measurements, Spike's photos and photo markups will also be saved to your survey as attachments. To learn more about using Spike with Survey123, please see the Spike survey under the Samples category in Connect, or visit the links below. Thanks for watching.